water. Good, continuous water. Most people take it for granted, but the security and safety of good water is fragile. One day, one incident could change our world irrevocably. It can be unintentional contamination or an act of sabotage. We must not be caught unprepared. We have to make sure that we're one step ahead. You need White Water Security. November 2005, an explosion at the petrochemical installation in Harbin, China. Toxic benzene spilt into the water system. Over 3.5 million people were at risk of being poisoned. The incident lasted many long and anxious days because there were no online monitoring systems and hydraulic security models.
Water companies are aware of this type of dangers and invest huge effort and money to provide suitable responses. They have operational control software, advanced protection systems, and water quality monitoring devices. The problem is that these type of systems don't necessarily communicate with each other.
Through its innovative breakthrough technology, Whitewater Security can resolve this very urgent need with a rapid, coordinated response, ensuring complete recovery. Take, for example, the 1993 water crisis in Milwaukee, USA. Sewage penetrated the drinking water supply system, spreading pathogen Cryptosporidium to 400,000 people. The water crisis in Milwaukee went on far too long and led to the death of 104 people. Damage costs, $54 million. With Whitewater Security SCADA, response time could have been considerably reduced and damages significantly minimized. The company's integrated technologies supply real-time monitoring. It is based on advanced online sensors that provide early warning detection for water distribution systems and reservoirs. Whitewater Security System ensures a fast and accurate crisis resolution. It analyzes the contamination, identifies the source, and neutralizes the affected area in order to prevent the contamination from spreading.
Even in the Western world, to say nothing of developing countries, having safe water cannot be taken for granted. For example, in the USA, most of the water supplies are drawn from sources into which sewage flows. And today there is an increasing awareness and need for watertight solutions with much more stricter supervision and control.
Mekorot, Israel's national water company, is known all over the world for its water management capabilities under constant security threats. Working in cooperation with Mekorot, Whitewater Security Supervision and Control Systems contains state-of-the-art technologies with security intelligence. In the year 2000, in Queensland, Australia, a frustrated employee managed to penetrate the SCADA system. In an act of vengeance, he let sewage flow into the city's water supply. In 2002, in Rome, Italy, Al-Qaeda attempted to sabotage the water infrastructure near the U.S. Embassy. The organization planned to attack water systems in Paris, Chicago, and Seattle.
We know that terrorist organizations like Al-Qaeda are looking for an attractive targets. One of the possible attractive targets could be water facilities. And the attempt to cause a damage to water facilities can be done either by an attempt to destroy them physically, or what is more dangerous is by an attempt to use chemical or biological agents to contaminate the water, or by an attempt to cause a damage to the control and command systems of those facilities.
Whitewater Security's supervision and control system integrates perimeter protection systems developed for the Israeli Defense Forces. It also contains unique cutting-edge technologies for identifying in real time chemical, biological, and radioactive contaminants. Any system alert generates a chain of rapid, real-time solutions. the system interfaces with all SCADA systems used by water companies worldwide. WhiteWater Security's project managers assist water utilities in assessing vulnerability and estimating feasibility of terrorist threats, as well as unintentional contamination. They also assist in planning, implementation, instruction, and maintenance.
WhiteWater Security's system lets water companies and utilities assume immediate responsibility for water supply system safety.
In an ever-changing world of unforeseen threats, these cases illustrate how even a water supply considered safe can be vulnerable to countless dangers. WhiteWater Security, a technologically advanced company offering comprehensive water solutions. WhiteWater Security, ready to protect our most precious source of life.